This is Everyday Grammar. Suppose you were going to give an important speech at an event, but you left your speech notes at home, so you had to rush around, but you still arrived at the event early. You could tell this story later.
Today, I had to rush back home for my speech notes, but I still managed to get to the event early.
Managed to is one of two phrases we use to talk about a past ability we had on a specific occasion. The other phrase is was or were able to. They are close in meaning. Listen to an example, then I'll tell you about their similarities and their differences.
The class was expensive, but we were able to get a really good price.
The class was expensive, but we managed to get a really good price.
Was or were able to and managed to both mean someone succeeded in doing something that was a challenge or took a special effort. However, the phrase managed to puts a little more emphasis on the challenge or how much effort it took. English speakers sometimes make the mistake of using could to express past abilities on specific occasions. We do not use could except in some types of statements. We'll talk about that in a future program. And that's Everyday Grammar.